Welcome to the Climate Change Week of this MOOC. The focus of this week is on understanding the drivers for climate change and the role of cities within it. Furthermore, you will discover why cities are important places for climate change mitigation and climate change adaptation. These aspects are again explored from the perspective of the four themes. There are many highlights this week, including the visit to a rain simulator at Wageningen University under the shape and structure theme. In this theme, you will also investigate how the climate in a city is related to the built environment and how you perceive urban climate. You will hear about renewable energy generation and the role of urban transport in mitigating climate change under the infrastructure and transport theme. You will discover the effect of climate change on water resources and the solutions for better water management when exploring climate change from the natural resource perspective. Under the topic livability and urban living, you will discover the role of urban services and how people interact with infrastructure in their effort to tackle climate change. In the governance and policy theme, you will hear about climate change migration and the important role of cities and city networks in addressing climate change. As every week, there's also a weekly test and a practical assignment. In the assignment, you are asked to calculate your CO2 footprint and compare it to your fellow MOOC participants. Check out the assignment description for more detail. Now, I wish you lots of fun this week.